graduated in 1974 from Reading University, had a fantastic 3 years there, and went on to teach drama. I've just retired, 61 this year, and I've been teaching drama for 40 years now, but I've not stopped completely. I'm actually involved in a local theatre company with directing the next Thomas Hardy play, Return of the Native, with my husband Howard here. So drama and Reading University have meant a great deal to me over the years, and I love my time there. Cemetery Junction is a place I'll never forget.